Veteran soap star Richard Burgi, currently playing powerbroker Ashland Locke on The Young and the Restless, has always had a love of surfing and the ocean, and regularly hits the waves when time permits. Back in 2004, the actor, who was about to begin a decade-long stint as Carl Mayer on ABC's hit Desperate Housewives, was filming the movie Cellular along with a cast of stars that included Chris Evans, Jason Statham, Kim Basinger, William H. Macy, and Jessica Biel. But one person he met while doing the film has a special place in his heart. Burgi posted a video on his Instagram account giving a nod to his friend. "This mountain of a man and I met through the late great director David Ellis on the set of the movie Cellular," the actor wrote. His roots in California and the West go back a long way, and he is still, after 50 years working for LA County Fire, saving lives and living his love. "We share a love of the ocean and Mother Nature that is so big and powerful yet so fragile." Although Burgi didn't name his friend that appears in the video, he obviously has a great deal of respect for him. And the actor is also happy that, like him, this man is continuing to do a job he adores. "So grateful to still be doing what I love and sharing this sweet life with those that stay in the game against the odds," Burgi wrote, calling out Malibu, freedom, and gratitude in hashtags. Burgi has enjoyed a long career in film and television, and actually started on daytime back in 1986, playing another world's Chad Rolo. A few years later, he played Philip on Days of Our Lives and returned to daytime after a 22-year absence in 2015 to play serial killer Paul Hornsby on General Hospital. Considering Ashland's wife cheated on him with Kyle and his son is the product of that secret relationship, expect some of those killer thoughts to re-emerge once Ashland finds out the truth. Things are sure to get messy in the weeks ahead. The Young and the Restless airs weekdays on CBS. Check your local listings for airtimes.